Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel. Juju the Gamer here, and I'm back with part 15 of my Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm walkthrough. And I am so excited because last episode it went down. Bruh, it went down. If you have not seen that, check the playlist, it'll be there. Today, Kaguya has appeared. Oh my goodness, she has appeared. And she's ready to wreak havoc. Let's get it.
Kaguya Otsutsuki. This is the mother of the Sage of the Six Paths?
These two are Hagoromo and Hamura. No, Indra and Asura.
No, Mother. They're Naruto and Sasuke, the two vessels of reincarnation.
Black Zetsu. He's changed somehow.
Finally. Now Mother has been resurrected. I can return to her side.
Just who are you?
A child of my mother, Kaguya.
What are you talking about?
You probably don't know this, but my mother was sealed by the hands of the Sage of the Six Paths, Hagoromo, and his younger brother, Hamura. Just before she was sealed, I was born from the very last ounce of her power. Born with a mission to revive her.
Why would Great Grandpa do that? I thought he sealed the Ten Tails!
Looks like you don't quite understand what the Ten Tails really is. That thing isn't really the Divine Tree. It's my mother herself.
What?
What?
Not even Hagoromo knows this. He didn't even know that I'd been working to revive her this entire time.
The Ten Tails was Kaguya. If that's the truth, then that means you must have gotten close to Madara and used him all for the sake of unsealing and reviving her.
That's right. I made him think that he created me, then worked as his shadow to enact the Infinite Tsukuyomi. Since the Infinite Tsukuyomi is capable of gathering so much chakra, it was the sole way of reviving her. Of course, Madara wasn't the only one I used. I used everything I could get my hands on. I fed the fire of Indra's jealousy toward Asura through his descendants. I even controlled the Uchiha clan as it suited me.
People, wills, traditions, history. You really did use all of that?
Remember, it's the whole reason I was born. While my mother was gone, I wrote down everything and created history.
What? Are you... I feel like Black Zetsu...
In other words... The story of the Shin...
In other words, the path that you all walked, the story, was merely a story that I created in order to resurrect my mother. Naruto, it doesn't matter how hard you glare at me. Right, Mother?
I can't wait till we kill this dude.
Oh, that's right. You've been sealed for so long. Did you remember the faces of your children? They're your enemies, though. the ones who stole your chakra.
Yes. That's right. I hate them.
Wait a minute. How could they steal her chakra if she gave birth to her sons? Like I said, this whole Kaguya plot-wise, it's kind of hard to really wrap the head around. But she has Byakugan and a Sharingan. She should be unbeatable.
Here she comes. This is insane.
Yeah.
Hagoromo. Hamura. You belong to me. It's time to gather up all my chakra and unify it once more.
Oh no.
Naruto, you know what to do?
Yeah. We can just seal her again.
Let's do it.
Is she playable? What kind of type of form of twin?
Sweat just keeps pouring out of me. This chakra is crazy.
Ooh. Hey, wait.
The range of her attacks is insane.
Naruto, you realize she has yet to utilize her true power, right?
That? What?
This is my realm. There is nothing you can do.
I'll leave the rest to me.
I have an idea. Leave it to me. That's it.
They actually did this on the show.
Yeah, perfect.
I'll leave the rest to you. Pick me. The space around it will
last.
His power is on a completely different level than yours.
Finding an opening alone is gonna be a battle!
There has to be a way, and when it comes, we can't miss it!
You won't get away
too slow.
I'll
put you to rest now.
He's getting slower?
Oh, I won? Yes!
No, not at all!
I was saying, is it about to just stop?
No!
Obito, you're awake.
Kakashi, I'm not dead.
Let me give you a quick rundown.
This is our chance, Mother.
Oh, so that's what happened. But how are we going to stop Kaguya?
I don't know.
Sasuke and I will figure.
He disappeared.
Something must have happened to the host that made it impossible to retain the clones.
I can't move. Damn it.
You're not allowed to touch them.
Him.
Obito!
They just keep coming out.
Everyone.
Amaterasu!
Escaping will take some time. I need to keep her busy until then.
I can't let you go out there alone. Let me help.
I'll help too. I can spare a little chakra.
Outside of healing.
Mother, if we don't stop them, they're going to keep annoying us. Let's take them out first.
I need to withstand this until Naruto and Sasuke can escape the ice. That's all I can do right now. This will be my final repentance. Kakashi! Sakura! Back me up!
Connect with Kakashi's ninjas, connect with Sakura's ninjas, connect with I'm tired of this counterattack. It does not work. You know, as soon as I say that, I would have
to. Because you're a fool. One who lost all those who were precious to him. Who never made his dream come true. You have no right to stand in front of God. You don't belong here.
You're right. I've got nothing to fail. Over and over again. I'm guilty of a multitude of mistakes. This should dispose of you, even through all the failures killed by. I was still able to find a tiny sliver of light.
It's something so small, someone like you could never see.
But to me, it's something I want to protect. Even if I die.
You sure talk a lot for a don't you realize
that you're about to be crushed?
I like this.
I missed!
Someone's supporting me. I won't get crushed that easily.
Think of me as a wall! Take it from here, will ya?
Yes!
This should dispose of your right.
Oh my god! Really? Oh my god.
I owe you. Despite what I was, you still did my life. I bear responsibility.
Oh my god.
You have another chance.
Oh, just go. Oh, man. Bro.
It couldn't be. No.
You won't fly.
This did not start out like I wanted to.
This should dispose of you.
This is it.
Whatever. Whatever, man.
Awaken. You aren't choose your.
Man.
I don't believe you. You're getting desperate. What an idiot.
Here I come. Not quite.
We'll take it from here!
How can dying maggots be this persistent? Mother, let's just kill them right there.
Yes.
The gravity here is super strong. My body feels so heavy.
But it looks like she's used up a lot of chakra as well.
Are you all right, Mother? Let's hurry up and finish this, then leave this dimension.
I no longer have the power to defeat her.
Which means the only thing I can do now.
I must protect Naruto and Sasuke, even if it kills me. I must protect them!
Obito! You!
Kakashi, just stay here for now.
Him.
Why?
Look at your face. Now I get to be all alone with Rin.
Oh, man, really?
You'd only ruin things, Kakashi.
Obito.
You really taught me a lot. And you probably still have a lot of suffering left waiting for you. But just make sure you stick to your ninja way, all the way to the end. Stay strong, and don't break your word. Is that how it went? Yes, that's it. Naruto, I just know you'll become the Hokage.
Yeah.
And Kakashi.
Obito!
You'd... better not come and join me for a while. Survive until the very end.
What? Come on, Kakashi. Don't give me that face. Don't make a face like that. For trash like this. What's this feeling? It feels like it. Bubbling up from inside me. Oh, that's it. I'm happy. At the very end, I got to stand right next to my friend. I get it. That's why I'm smiling. You don't need to be merciful towards someone who's this guilty. Kakashi, I just want you to send me off. Thank you. For everything.
Let's go.
Why are you getting so desperate? The only thing you can change is the order that you die in. You're all such fools!
Don't laugh. At my friend!
The Sharingan? But how? Your eye was stolen!
This is the power that Obito left to me at the very end.
That little worm. He kept screwing with my plans right to the very end. But it's fine, Mother. They're all just...
mine. That power is mine.
No.
Mother?
My power.
Calm down, Mother! Oh no, she really must have used up too much power. She's starting to lose her mind.
Who said you could use that? I will not permit any more foolish actions committed with my chakra!
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Bruh, Kaguya has lost it. She has lost it. Well, guys. I will cut the video right here. This is Juicy Gamer. I'm signing off. Once again, thank you all for your support and continuing the support for the channel. If you have not watched the rest of the series, I have a playlist that you can go to where you can watch everything. Next up is I'm fighting whatever thing Kaguya turned into. Well, I'm signing off for now, you guys. Goodbye.